On their set, Benelong down low, marking prime. Commergio stands up, ready, racing. Marquant slated again. Belzoo hit the ground running. Chili Corn is showing early pace back in behind them. Rainbow Sparkles. Buffalo Dice Bros back in behind them would have been Benelong, La Celestina. Lady Beck next to last, and Marquant is at the top of the field. Belzoo the pilot down the side. Straight away in front, length, a length and a half there. Chili Corn is second. Third around the outside, starting to run into it was Rainbow Sparkles of Camargio. A break back then to Froze from Benelong, La Celestina, Lady Beck, Marquant at the tail. Belzoo has raced away approaching the corner. They've got 350 metres left to go, and he is 5 lengths clear. Second is Chili Corn, hard ridden, then Rainbow Sparkles starting to run on from Benelong, but Belzoo, he's well clear into the straight. At the 150 metre point, he's 3 lengths in front. Chili Corn tries hard in second, but Belzoo will reach from Barry to Box. Belzoo down to the last start by 2.5. Chili Corn second, Froze went on for third from Benelong, Dudley followed by Rainbow Sparkles, Lady Beck, La Celestina, Marquant and Camargio, one of the last runners to get home.